giant. They just didn't win the trophies. It was Ferguson who reawoke the sleeping giant.
But I was driven here by a Liverpool supporter who said, oh, I hope they take...
Well, one half of Liverpool fear him, one half respect him.
He's a Liverpool supporter, you can tell.
Indeed,
of course, out of the city.
Indeed, Everton are putting their noisy neighbours into the shade a little bit.
Yeah.
And for the moment, Michael too.
Terrible.
Well, as we've heard, Sir Alex Ferguson isn't actually leading.